Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the Darkwoods RC Park. Comp day again today. We have got our regular schedule going. We got our comp class, trail class, and our mini class. We've got 64 gates set up out in the woods here. 24 gates for the comp class. We've got 30 gates set up for the trail class, and we've got one course of 20 gates for the minis. Gonna be probably our best mini course set up so far. So yeah, let's get right into the action. See how everybody does.
I am ready.
Yep.
Bless you.
Sorry. Right over here. Nice. Sorry, I got an RG at work.
That's okay. I've been called a hot.
Rope right on the small
sulfur. See there. Like,
straight axles are kind of.
Yeah, don't listen to that guy. You'll end up spending a lot of money.
If I spend it here, that's okay, right?
Yeah. Well, you can't get everything he's going to recommend here. No.
Get into here.
Come on. Can you winch or what?
Yeah. Just like any other time, just winch.
I will go that right around it.
Thank you. And strap. yourself on something.
Okay. Here's a go.
That's what it almost seems
like. Mom's ain't like
Hey, it shouldn't have did not. I shouldn't have showed you that. You would have definitely been worse than me.
Are you going to put it
in
front of me?
I'm going to
jump in the back.
Thank you.
Yeah, my first one, yeah.
That was funny on the last stop video where I went through that gate and then I stopped out and he put that blowhorn in there. Yeah, this guy.
Because Chris was swearing.
I laughed so hard.
I knew Dan's kid was going to be watching it, so I worked that out. Chris was swearing. Yeah, there was two or three of them. I think I missed a couple too.
Yeah. All right. So let's try to not have that happen.
Me too. Change the angle a little, Chris.
Yeah, it came through. Weird, it. I mean, you didn't hit this one.
What a terrible one. There you go.
sure I don't ruin the course like I did last month.
That's why it's so much different.
Just make sure that rock doesn't roll.
Reverse.
Kids gonna be watching. Well, there's gonna be lots of. Get through them flags, just for a time.
Wow, that's wild.
Oh yeah, I didn't get my bearings.
diamond. I got married. I'm revenge. Oh, this transmission doesn't give up. What's wrong with you guys?
Or do what I did and have sheer luck.
Did you make it through there?
Yeah. It was
sheer luck.
Take the rhythm, the motion, and then
the luck at the end.
A roll at the right time.
What's your setting?
100%. Almost there.
Nice.
Oh, and you
What's your name?
Scott,
you screwed him up.
It almost worked.
It almost worked.
Yeah. I think you need to be a little bit more on the end of that. So a little bit faster.
We're all done.
I should be over there looking at it.
Yeah. Almost first gate.
No sense speaking.
The one truck that could have gotten through it is Mike's.
I got scared. It was quite a bit of tilt there, and I was afraid I was gonna end up wedging it in there.
Yeah,
Watch bird really go the other way. Don't watch bird. Well, you've got enough to do.
Didn't work like a plan.
Stuck down mount, DSM.
Yeah, it worked awesomely at Costco the other day. There was this line that Rob couldn't make. He tried a bunch of times, and I tried it a few times, couldn't make it. And then I did the suck down, and boom, it just walked right up. It was so gracefully, it was so cool.
30 seconds left?
Thanks for that. All right, so we'll start with the minis. We had 9 minis, I believe. Course is pretty cool, a little harder than before, I think. I don't know. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. So we got third place with a +4, Mr. Michael Kramer.
Hey. That's in minis?
Yep, that's in minis.
Good job.
It is a mini one.
Then we got second place, Mr. Jeff Yoder with a +2. And then first place, again, Mr. Schultz.
You didn't get perfect score this time. You hit 1 gate for a -9.
You know who plays with their vehicles too much. He's got a pretty sweet mini course at home. All right, then we will go to the trail class.
Just wait, Chad. Just wait.
Let's see, we had what?
Dan's got you in his targets.
I'm waiting, man. I'm waiting.
We had 15 entries in the trail class. So we got third place with a -11, Mr. Michael Cherry. Then. Second place with a -24, Mr. Tom Ballore.
Woo!
Good work, Pops.
Then first place with a perfect score, -30, Mr. Justin Witt.
Nice job. Whoa! Good job. Good job.
Anything? Glad you guys made it. All right, then we got our comp class, which is our cash class. We had 16 entries in there for $160, so we're gonna have $100 for first place, 40 for second, 20 for third. So then third place for $20, Al Lundberg. Then we got second place for $40, Mr. Dan Ballore.
Oh, this is sweet. This is
about
sweet.
Time, Chris.
No, Chad won. Yeah. So, yep, first place, finally, Mr. Chris Ballore, $100 in the trophy. He doesn't have to give this one to his brother. Nice job, guys. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Welcome to stay as long as you want. Take off if you got it.
Thank you.
Anytime. Hope you guys all had fun. This is going to be our last outdoor comp of the year, so the next one's not going to be till November inside. Because next month we got the Scaleaversary, which is 2 weeks from today, actually, it starts. And then in October, we do our Overland Adventure, which is a team event, team scavenger hunt through the whole property. We go all over the whole 20 acres. That one's pretty fun.
Yeah, that's
and Saranac in there.
Yeah, and Saranac 2 weeks after ours. Yeah. Pretty busy for the next month or two. Yeah.